So for the second time now in 3 years, William and Mary earns a trip to the final.
We need that little flame thing going off the top of that William & Mary three-point graphic because they are hot in the second half.
How great is this? William & Mary out of the Colonial on the home floor that with a lot of tradition of one of the all-time great basketball powers.
Trying to beat their third ACC team on the year after doing away with Maryland and Wake on the road and now trying to pull it the same act against North Carolina.
They are fun to watch and a headache to play against the team in green. They shoot threes and they shoot layups.
As you just said, that's all they do. But boy, what a gutsy show by William & Mary's tribe from Williamsburg, Virginia. They can go back their three-hour bus ride or so tonight and certainly not hang their heads because what a show they gave us.
Hey, 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 hey.